So, welcome friends to the channel update for November 2017. I'm your host lostwolfe, and we're into spring where I am, so everything is green for this particular go-round. So, first of all, as always, I'm going to talk about what to expect if you're new here, where I went for a little bit, because I was not uploading for a while. We need to talk about that. We're going to talk about stuff that we did last month, some of it. We're going to talk about the Return to Zero Sunday, maybe. We're going to talk about some new adventures that we're going to go on, and then I'd like to thank you for being with me. So welcome. As I said earlier, I'm lostwolfe, and I do what I consider very laid-back Let's Plays. I started off as a Serial Games channel, and when I was doing those, we racked up a fair amount of games before I decided that I wanted to do other adventure games and try my hand at some non-adventure games. So my favorite historical Serial game that we played on this channel is probably a toss-up between King's Quest 6 and Space Quest 3. Space Quest 3 because it's my favorite game, and King's Quest 6 because it is a pleasant sort of deviation from Sierra's general design ethic, where most of the game was open until the very end. We played some other adventure games, and my very favorite other adventure game that we played is probably The Dig, with a close tie for The Longest Journey, which was a bit of a journey and a thing that I'd like to replicate soon. We also ventured into some non-adventure games, and my favorite there has been Shovel Knight. We just recently played Child of Light and Stories, and those were both a lot of fun. So that's the kind of thing that you can expect. So let's talk about what happened. I haven't uploaded in the last 2 weeks, and you're probably wondering where I went and why that happened. Well, for a while there, I was uploading twice a day, and the problem with that was that I got a little bit burnt out. I was trying to build up a backlog, and I did, and that worked for a while. And then I got to a point where it was too much, and I had to scale back, so I decided that since I had a bunch of things that were winding down, I would take a step back and I would not upload. I'm going to try and fix that. I'm not going to upload twice a day for a bit, but I am going to try and fix that where I sort out stuff that we have been involved in and we finish it up. The other thing that didn't help, and that, as you can see there, I have a frowny face because it was frustrating, was that my microphone and headset died. And when it died, I just, you know, kind of casually lost all will to do anything, because I knew that I would have to use an interim solution, which is what you're hearing right now, until I fixed that up, and I'm busy in the process of doing that. So that's where I went. So, we are going to finish off a couple of things, because there's two things left in the pile that we have not finished off recently, and those are Dream Daddy. We're a lot of the way through that game, and we're going to finish it off, and we're also going to belatedly eventually finish off Kyrandia, which is also a thing that's been hanging around and that we haven't played quite to completion. My aim is that I'm going to be doing episodes of those for the next little while, so you'll see one day it'll be Dream Daddy, one day it'll be Kyrandia, and we will do that until we finish both of those. Once a week also, we'll be playing Space Quest V. Now, I got this started off, and I got an episode up before I ran into my burnout. And I'm going to try from this Sunday to start, you know, uploading again. So, there is that. The one new big thing that I want to do, because I want to try and do one very big adventure game every year. And the big adventure game that I want to try and do is Book of Unwritten Tales. Now, because I went away for 2 weeks, this is going to be impacted a little bit by Zero December, which is coming up soon. So we may not necessarily do that immediately now, and we may hold off until January of next year. But I do want to do Book of Unwritten Tales. It's a thing that's on my radar, and I want to play it for you because I enjoyed it when I was playing it. hovering underneath that is Aetherlords 2, because Aetherlords 2 is a game that I started up. I finished one of the campaigns, there's two more campaigns to do, and I want to finish those. Now, for a while, my plan had been through November we'd do Book of Unwritten Tales, and underneath that we'd do Aetherlords 2, but because I took the 2 weeks off, we're going to have to shelve that particular plan, and we'll do something a little bit different, but I haven't figured out quite what yet. So, given that I've had those 2 weeks, and given that I have been pretty silent, I want to thank you guys for being patient with me. I know that sometimes I sort of fall down a little bit, and I appreciate that you are watching my stuff when I do go away. So, thank you for allowing me into your homes. I appreciate that so much. I love sharing these games with you guys, and I love that you allow me into your houses for half an hour every day, just so you get a little bit of peace and tranquility in your hectic life. I don't say it a lot, but I love you all so much. And every little thing that you guys do help. When you watch the videos, that's great because it tells me how I'm driving. When you like, that helps more because I can see, oh, people enjoy that. I don't necessarily go in that direction, but I do file the pieces of information away. We've been having some great comments in the comment section, and I'd like to thank all those people for, you know, taking the time to talk to me. I enjoy engaging with you guys a lot, and so that has been great. I understand the bell feature now, which I didn't do for a long time. When you bell, what it means is that it's the new essential notification system. It tells you whenever I do things, so if you hit the magic bell, you will be told when I upload. Subscribing no longer does that job. There used to be a time when subscriptions meant that you would be notified of the latest uploads, but subscribing now just means that you have access to my channel at a whim, and you can see what I've done in the last little while. If you happen to share what we're doing, that's great, and I appreciate that. We're a little niche who likes slow, gentle, story-based games, and so if you know someone who's into that and you share it, I really do appreciate that. Right, with that, I shall see you all next month, with another update. Have a wonderful month. Be safe, folks, and I shall see you soon. Goodbye for now.